The thermometer in a remote Siberian village known as the coldest inhabited place on Earth has broken as temperatures plunged to near record depths. The public device, which was installed in Oymyakon as a tourist attraction, recorded minus 62 degrees Celsius, before malfunctioning this week. Meanwhile, the Siberian Times reports that some locals had readings as low as minus 67 degrees Celsius, in touching distance of the record minus 67.7 degrees Celsius, which was logged in the village in February 1933. That temperature was the lowest ever recorded outside the Antarctic and cemented the village, in the Yakutia region, the coldest permanently inhabited place on Earth. Yet it is still some way off the coldest temperature ever recorded on the planet, which was minus 94.7 degrees Celsius captured by a NASA satellite in East Antarctica in 2013. Oymyakon has 50 permanent residents and its name means non-freezing water due to a nearby thermal spring. The settlement originally developed as a stopover for reindeer herders who came to water their animals at the spring. The village's hardy inhabitants survive the winters, which drop to an average of minus 50 degrees Celsius in January and February, largely by burning wood and coal for warmth. The village sits 750 meters above sea level and the length of its days vary from 3 hours in December to 21 hours in summer. In 2016, adventurer and photographer, Amos Chappell, spent 5 winter weeks working in the Yakutia region and described its living environment as exhausting. Oymyakon is served by just the one shop and its solitary school only shuts if temperatures dip below minus 52 degrees Celsius. He said, "I remember feeling like the cold was physically gripping my legs. The other surprise was that occasionally my saliva would freeze into needles that would prick my lips. Breath mist was as thick as cigar smoke and so I had to hold my breath when taking a picture. The only people outside were either dashing between houses with their mitts clasped to their faces, or were drunk and looking for trouble." As temperatures dropped below minus 60 degrees Celsius this week, Yakutian journalist Elena Pototskaya posted an Instagram video of a band of Chinese tourists taking a dip in Oymyakon's thermal stream.